Let's try the good old Cheviac, the good one. Oh man. Oh man, lots of snow. Oh, getting old. Ooh, potentially life. Ooh, it's gonna crank, so give it some pumpage, slam it. Okay. More pumpage and slammage. It's probably filling up the carburetor now, I hope. No one stole the gas. Got a hell of a battery. Come on. Chevy's always starting to cold. Ooh. Oh yes! Can't believe it! Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, it's so cold my nose is running. Well, whoever buys this car is gonna get a damn good car. That's for sure. Look at that. Running all by itself already. Ugh. Not bad. Oh. Nice quiet tick-free motor. What a fine automobile. Cool. Oh. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Next. Oh, I don't know what to do next. Now, why not the 98 Lumina LTZ if I can get the doors open? Oh man, this is almost balls deep. Hope you guys in Australia enjoy all this snow. You're never gonna see any. Come on. There we go. Well, it sat 2 years and it started up fine when I got it last summer. So let's see again. Sweet. Guess you can depend on your Chevys. Even if they're totally buried in the snow. Cool. Next. Oh man, oh, I'm so old and stiff. Well, let's go for another Chevy. A 90 Cavalier. 2.2. Oh, so deep. Ooh. Damn it. Where's the key go? Oh, come on. Oh, I hear life. Ah, oh, come on. What the hell? I think there's ice in the ignition switch. She's not making a connection. Oh well, that sucks. At least that still works. Darn it. Must be insane to be doing all this shit. That was about a 1990 gray crapola. Another Toyota. Well, totally dead. Screw that.
Well, if my old Chevy X started,
let's try that one. Sorry, I won't be trying the bus. There's no batteries in it, and they take so long to hook up, I'm going to leave them in the barn for the winter on charge. So tiring walking through deep snow. Nope, totally dead. Oh well, next. Let's see about that red Nissan 4x4 truck. Driver's door doesn't work. Oh man. Oops. Well, we have some beepage. Okay, I'll crawl over. Oh well, typical dead battery. Oh man. Yeah, some trespasser is playing the talent, I can see. Oh well.